Out of the gun is Primorano. He puts Biondi in motion to the left. On third and nine, Primorano back to pass with time. Now feeling some pressure. Throwing, and it's incomplete. Clark had it go through his hands, nearly intercepted. And that's two near turnovers for Hills. But they come up empty. However, Valley will be forced to punt it away when we get set to start the fourth.